Hispanic nicknames that just make sense. As part of our culture, we'll make your biggest insecurity your nickname. Yes, and it stays forever. For example, I have an old uncle who we call El Cristóbal Colón, but it's because he refuses to use the GPS.
Don't trust Google Maps. It's the cops tracking us.
I saw one of the comments of my last video. So this person had a skin condition, right? La cual la mitad era clara y la otra mitad era oscura. Lo llamaban el Dálmata. Okay, and last one. En mi trabajo había un man que lo llamábamos Ocho.
Interesting.
Pero era porque le faltaban dos dedos en una mano. Let me know if you want the next part.